people recorded tremors in Bali, and the Mount Agung volcano may soon erupt. More than 120,000 people are evacuating the island in Indonesia. The volcano last erupted in 1963, stayed active for a year, and killed over 1,000 people. Bali is a popular tourist destination. Countries like Singapore, Australia, and the UK are telling people not to go to Bali.